Saturday Night Live recap Awkwafina in the best and worst moments. This week's cold open didn't exactly get the warmest reception. Brett Kavanaugh being confirmed to the Supreme Court was naturally the topic, with the gang staging a party in a GOP locker room. Beck Bennett, nearly unrecognizable as Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell, quipped that the confirmation pleased everybody. From white men over 60 to white